You guys have a full team?
Thank you.
They're coming! Light 'em up!
Oh, I don't like the looks of this place. Let's keep moving.
Oh. What is that?
I can't believe I killed that thing. Whew. Would Clementine have come this way? Pretty sure that thing would be dead if she did. Ugh. Won't fit.
That was crazy, guys. Can't believe I beat that.
And my mother. Did Bo send you over here, or did you stumble your way over here yourself? Bingo. I'm McCabe. I like to keep to myself and my work. My work happens to be tinkering and modding weapons. And let me save you some time so you don't keep Ben astray. Now, come on, what you got?
What can I do for you? solo.
so close.
Thank you. traveler. Take care, my friend. that I'm full up.
Intruder! There! Here they are! Hawk,
appreciate it.
Thanks. Get them!
Thank you.
Who's crazy now? These don't think, Darkness!
So, do you think Clementine came his way?
I don't know. That thing would have been dead if she did.
Hey, this looks important.
Thank you.
I don't like the looks of this.
Welcome, Mort, to the court of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such a honor. You are not Fae, yet you do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new, I should wager. Yes? Tell us, stranger, what are you? What strange terms you bring to this court. I should like to learn more. Tell me, what is your purpose here? Clementine. I assume this friend is a creature like yourself. With that being the case, I fear I have only ill news for you. For you are quite unique in this realm. I feel terrible to think you came all this way for nothing. Perhaps I can provide some form of restitution. You have come quite a long way. Have you not? And so, you must have great skill to have fought your way here. I could use someone of your ability. I am plagued by an imposter, one who claims my deeds and even my throne as his own. He calls himself Faerun. Kill him, and I will see that your journey is not for nothing. You will find him in the shade, a twisted mockery of this glorious court, and a suitable metaphor for all the imposter stands for. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Now, is there anything more we can do for you to speed you on your way?
Thank you. What can I do for you? So long.
Uh-huh.